Good to meet you.
Hey, what's up, kid?
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI. Well, it's your lucky day. You can half-inch one from the Drakensberg. I hear the bosun and the skipper, who run that place, are well-known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion. Trouble is, it's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Cocky, eh? Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat. I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while, and you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
Quality hilt and shields. That's a trophy. That
is a fine day, full of opportunity. Remember, we're always on the road.
The Drakensberg's a juicy wreck, all right. X-style frigate, don't you know? It's stuffed with tech I could half-inch pinch. The bosun and skipper have been good at keeping me out. But now you're here, that's about to change.
Here!
ship and all that. Crashed before the crackling, is what they say. Now a bunch of ripe-smelling scavs live there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
Jack here, the real one.